Is that true? The number one lowest float Orb Desert Hydra owner, this one right here, 0005. That is low. That is worth thousands upon thousands of dollars. We are probably talking like maybe even above. Normal one is like 3k. This one, number two is listed for 9,000 euros. Yeah. So this one we are talking around above $10,000 for sure. Like it's a low float. And this guy apparently, I quote Pixeltech here, dude, the number one Orb Desert Hydra could get banned soon if the guy doesn't sell it. He is walling and aimbotting. Check it yourself. I don't know if I can on stream. It basically shows this guy. And this is the current owner. This is the current owner. Big boy wall hacks. Big boy wall hacks. With a over $10,000 item. One of the most sought after items in the game right now. Is it cheating? That's aim as well, no? 0005. An item to die for. Motherfucker cheats on his account. Let's check out if we click on the f***ing profile right here. Chaka chaka. Fishy. That's him. He's in-game right now. 24 hours on record? Holy smoke. He's in your chat. How do you know? Fishy, bro. Fishy, are you there? Let me check the logs. No way, dude. Hello, are you interested in the number one float Orb Desert Hydra? No shot. Fishy, why the f*** do you cheat on that account? Are you stupid? Or is the, demo just unfortunate. It's worth thousands of dollars. Fishy, do you want to join Discord? It's not him. It is him.
I can insert him in a call if you want to.
Enormal, how the f*** do you know this guy?
I don't know. We know us a couple years.
Okay, interesting. Hey, man. Sure, you can add him to the call, I guess. Oh, God.
Second, I have to find him.
Why is it so silent for everyone?
Hello.
Ah, hey, you are just silent, Enormal, I think.
Okay.
Hey, Fishy, how are you doing?
Yeah.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, yeah. Fishy, you have the number one Desert Hydra.
I know.
Why does the demo look so sus? I don't want to, like, make any accusations, but...
Oh,
why are you laughing? I'm so confused. I don't want to like, I don't want to put anyone on the spot here. It's just, I just looked at, I can't like just disregard it, you know?
I know. I cheated before the open it up.
But I'm relatively close to say, I guess he won't get banned at all. But after our stream in the past, I moved all my skins away on a second account. You also got my message. I'm also a lucky guy. I even opened a Desert Hydra minimal wear 1.5 weeks previously before Fishy opened one.
Yeah.
So I guess the community is kind of lucky, even the cheater.
Hey man, can I? I'm. I don't know what to say right now. 24-hour account. Is it an account to like?
My main account and second account was cooldown, and I need a third account to play with friends.
On cooldown, yeah. Oh shit, okay.
Basically, you get cooldown when you get too many reports, so should be obvious for the...
Bro, I don't think this has ever happened before, like there was never like a... man, I'm so scared to like talk about it, I don't know why. I feel like account is banned in a minute. Wait, but... man, fuck, I don't know what to say.
Why, it should be. Why? Just tell me why.
What why? I don't know right now, like... I feel like the more we talk about it, the more...
No. Don't forget, Overwatch isn't working correctly. If you get in case, if you watch Overwatch, and you press, he is guilty. You did the mark in the checkbox, and you send it. But the system doesn't count it nearly. So, if I would get his account in Overwatch, and I would report him, I don't know, I would find him with multiple accounts in the Overwatch system. And... multiple guys, I guess, close to 30 people would watch one Overwatch. You won't get him banned. Because the system right now isn't like Overwatch is working as expected for everyone who is watching it. Or using it as you would do or as me I would do it. There's some big problem with it. Because the AI is doing everything fine. But the system for everyone who is doing it manually isn't working.
Yeah, but us just. Do you not think there are manual bans? There are manual unbans if you just make a tweet.
Yeah, that's true, but manual bans, probably. Oh, there's one guy I know, Cassie, caught. He got manual banned when he was in talks with Sparkles and cheating. But as far as I know, most guys will get away with it. So, from time to time, yeah. But unluckily, I guess, maybe you are too small. No,
I mean,
Cassie
I
was
hope
back
so in
then.
this case. I mean, I don't know what to think right now. I can already see like people getting annoyed, like, oh my god, like it's a cheater. Why are you sad? Bro, it's a fucking 0005 Hydra. It's an item that I fucking live for, bro.
You could do even some more fishy things. Probably you could go right now with a fake game. It's possible to get an developer key from Valve and you release a game. If you release the game, you can ban people. And that's what Cassie did. So basically, he got a ban from a game. I don't know, maybe something like Cookie Clicker. So something what is not in relationship to Counter-Strike. On the profile is written game ban signed 0 days. And the friend is the developer. And maybe some days in the future, the friend will remove the ban. And so on. No longer a ban.
Why are you still playing right now, fishy? Aren't you f***ing... I would be shitting my pants. I'm
Yeah,
not...
or farming.
What? Farming what?
Ours. My account has yellow
Ah.
trust.
How old are you, fishy? You don't have to say.
25.
Oh, that's so much money. Chat, don't leave weird comments. I will track you down and ban you. Don't be mean. Yes, if you don't like cheating, keep it to yourself for now. Think it in your head. Let's not, you know, when people come on, like, you know. I don't like that. You wouldn't like that either. People mess up, maybe like he will stop cheating after this, you know, I'm telling you.
Basically, some big cheats are still down since the update from the operation, so I guess the cheating community decreased a bit in the past 1 month. And don't forget, some other games releasing anti-cheats recently, and they were even worse than Valve anti-cheat.
What are you
Just
saying? I don't
imagine.
understand you normal. I'm right now just in this moral dilemma. Like, I hate cheating. This guy, 0005, 25 years old, German. And like, I'm scared right now to talk about cheating because you know, it's
It's complicated.
It is, it is.
If nothing special happens, the account will stay alive. That's basically it.
Hey, fishy, are you scared? Be honest.
No.
What?
Yeah. We tested it last year a lot of times, or a couple times with
Be shitting
multiple
my pants.
accounts and with a lot of tries. And yeah, the Overwatch system is basically rip. You could do right now an Overwatch and you could reveal the account and you would see, even if he's cheating, if the AI isn't detecting him as a cheater, he won't get banned.
0005. Do you know how crazy that float is?
Yeah.
It's not just number one, it's number one by a mile.
I
My
know.
price
Check. When I saw his skin, I said something between 7.5 and
Wow.
12.5K.
Yeah.
That was my guess. It's pretty insane. But even if the account would get banned, some people would love to buy this account as a HVH account. So even if the account would be
Yeah,
rip,
but for how much? 100 bucks.
I guess more. There's maybe a bit more possible. Something between 100 and 150.
Valve cannot manually ban accounts.
Valve can
Then,
manually ban
yeah,
accounts,
100%,
definitely.
huh? If they can manually
Exactly.
unban, they can manually ban.
Oh my.
Fishy, fishy, fishy. You're literally fishy. Your name is fucking, wow.
I can show you something. The account I sent you was, by the way, manually banned. And you can see the medals and basically the skins. So it's happening, but it's not that often.
15k plus, you know we ball in dollars. One back ban on record. Manually banned, how?
It was the account from Cassie. Maybe it's still Cassie's account.
Who's
And he
Cassie?
was the guy who is related with Sparkles and he is responsible for the AI bot.
Oh.
He's basically a Cisco developer, but not for Valve. There even was a very, very big thread on Reddit about him.
Where's the demo coming from? Oh, he says aliens gave it to me. Even Pixeltech is scared to talk about it. Pixeltech, spill the tea. How did you get it? It was on his profile in a
Speculated.
comment. Oh.
His profile on a comment. Yeah, possibly. Like one enemy is mad about him and saw the skins and then posted it. Yeah, possible.
A single... Fishy, why didn't you block that guy with a comment and like delete? If I would be a hacker, like that's what I would do, no?
What?
Yes, nothing to fear, definitely. Okay. Yes, nothing to fear. Basically, Fishy, what did you say? It was the first four stars opened or the second?
Yes, the third.
The third, okay. Yeah, and mine was the first one. First four stars, Orb Desert Hydra, minimal wear. That's so crazy. Maybe you try to find someone who wanna buy the skin afterwards.
I can't, like, it's still, like, cheating I still don't condone, you know? I'm trying to stay natural right now. It is a difficult situation. That's why I will never be, like, hostile against anyone. Like, but...
Yeah.
Cheating, I still, you know, I think it's not good for the game, but...
Maybe you buy it.
Me?
Why not?
I can't touch it. I can't touch it. I cannot touch it. Uh-oh. Nah.
If you would save the orb, no Chinese collector would get it.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Okay.
Hey, man, I have to leave the call. I can't say, like, any, like, good luck. That would be... I'm unsure about the situation, yeah? Fishy, I wish you a nice day. Everyone deserves a nice day, yeah?
Okay.
Oh, God, that sounded horrible. Fishy, I don't know what to say. Don't cheat. Do you stop cheating now?
Maybe.
Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, man.
This account, yes.
I hope you two have a nice day, okay? We,
Same. I will get some beer right now. Have a great one.
Yeah, multiple beers. Ay, ay, ay. For me
I
as
will
well.
Do, definitely.
Fishy.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, yeah?
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Many emotions this stream. I don't know what to say. I don't wish, like, the thing is, like, I don't wish him any harm, like, anything bad. I don't. The question is, will he learn, like, a lesson or something? I feel like it's difficult to say anything about it. I don't know what to think about the situation with the Orb Desert Hydra. It's difficult. Like, I don't condone cheating at all. Of course not. No one should. But it's a life-changing amount of money. We don't know why he cheats. Like, this will turn around people's life, this amount of money. And do you really wish that much harm to a cheater? It's difficult to me. Very difficult.